This video demonstrates how to correctly select and use UCAN U-Drill's self-drill screws. The length of the drill flute determines the metal thickness that can be drilled. Ensure that the screw drill flute length exceeds the maximum thickness of the material being drilled. When fastening wood to metal, reamer wings are often employed. The rule of thumb is, the greater the thickness of material being drilled, the finer the TPI. U-drills are available in coarse and fine threads. Screw length is measured under head for raised head fasteners. For countersunk or flush finish screws, the screw length includes the head. The drill point and at least the first three threads must protrude through the material being drilled. So, the effective fastener length is, screw length, minus point, plus three threads. Select from a wide array of head styles including the most popular indented hex washer, square socket pan and Phillips modified truss heads. Choose from a variety of materials, such as carbon steel or 410 stainless steel, as well as finishes such as zinc plating and Rustpro corrosion-resistant coating. Screws with painted heads and galvanized or stainless steel bonded EPDM washers are also available. UCAN is adept at supplying custom sizes and finishes. UCAN also has an automated line for assembling screws and washers. Install U-drills with a corded, variable speed screwgun with clutch or depth-sensitive nosepiece. The tool's RPM must match the drill point and material thickness. Do not install U-drills with an impact tool or drywall screwgun with up to 4000 RPM. Use of an improper tool may result in over or under driven screws or stripped out fasteners. Adjust the screw gun nosepiece to properly seat the fastener. Position the drill perpendicular to work surface, set the RPM to match the thickness of material being drilled and begin drilling applying 25 to 35 pounds pressure to the tool. Let the screw do the work. Observe the recommended RPM and maximum setting torque for each screw and point size. Excessive pressure or RPM may increase installation time and lead to screw point failure. We hope you have enjoyed this introduction to UCAN U-drills. For more information about this product and other high-quality fasteners, refer to UCAN Fastening Products website or contact UCAN's technical department.